It's always a good feeling when you show up in the morning and every rig in the entire lineup has at least 40s. You know it's going to be a good day. Good morning, guys. We are back on another day out in the trails. We're running Pritchard Canyon today in the White Knight. We've got a huge lineup of rigs, so it's probably going to be a fairly long day. I was talking to someone, they said usually don't get out until 8 p.m. or something like that, so expecting it to be a super long day. Make it exciting, Heather. It's kind of windy today. Now you can see what's ahead of ya. What are you thinking?
These guys have done it, so the odds are good.
The odds are good. I think the odds are good. The two doors seem to be cocking a wheel,
okay.
Going three wheeling, but the four doors seem to be handling this no problem. Okay, she's about to hit that first ledge. Guess we'll see what happens. Okay, so the White Knight doesn't have hydro assist steering yet. So these situations can get a little tough to steer out of. Okay, so she's through that.
Ooh,
how did that go?
Steer, man.
Yeah. I think you need to start going to the gym, maybe. We're at the next obstacle. I've gotten out of the Jeep. I'm gonna go check it out. Give her a shot. I'll get out of the pinch point here. Make it for great content. Thank you. That's it, right? Cut in wherever you want it. Multiple lines here. Give it a bump. Yep. All right. Heather made sandwiches for lunch, which we're all pretty stoked about. So, so far this is a pretty great trail. All right, so we're still at the lunch spot here. Everyone's chilling out, having a bite to eat, but the next feature is, I'd say, pretty extreme. These guys are saying it's pretty easy, but
Famous last words.
But they've already got the strap out, sitting on the dirt there, in case people want to use it. Yeah, I guess we'll see how she goes. Some of these rigs, man, are just insane what they can actually do. Like, unless you've been out here and done this, you don't get it. It's eye-opening. Said.
Yup. Atta girl. Oh. Like, look how far away the Jeep looks in comparison to the canyon here. It's wild.
Easy. Hey Heather, this will be one of those times you need to brake boost.
Okay guys, that was, you have to be here to experience how gnarly that is. Phenomenal trail. We're at the end of it now. Heather did almost, well, basically every bit of driving. Just incredible trail. This is what we love. This is what we love. This is a rated 9 trail, for those who don't know. So sick. You guys have to come experience this for yourself. It's absolutely wild. Bigger tires, the better. Lockers. You need everything to complete this. Just want to say a big shout out. Thank you to the Red Walk 4-Wheelers Club. These guys are absolutely incredible. They know this trail inside out, back to front. And they made sure that every single rig that was out today got through it safely. And yeah, big shout out to those guys. And we're gonna head back into town now. It's about a 20 mile dirt track back into town. But we just absolutely had a blast today. Please do me a favor. If you like this video, please subscribe to the channel, like it, and make sure you hit that notification button for more good stuff like this. We love being out here making content. This is one of our favorite places to come in the whole world. Thanks again, guys, and we'll see you next time.